You know I'm really, truly grateful to have met somebody just like you. But life, it goes along, and from what I know, that means we'll have to part soon. Now carrying these memories which pain me with a smile, I walk away from yesterday to our faded goodbye. If I were to go through life living just to take somebody else's place, then I would rather have been born as a pebble living out my peaceful days. Then maybe we could then avoid misunderstandings too, and then maybe I would never have ever gone to know you. All I ever wanted was for you to hear my thoughts, all my dreams and fears, just say them out. Yet I go and lie to you and say I'd rather not, even though you never found me out. I'm just so much weaker than you ever thought I was, than you ever would have wanted to believe. So why? Tell me, tell me. With this endless pain in my heart, tearing me apart, but also you beside me. Can't you see how happy I'd be? I'd smile and I'd say it was all for the best. You see, as the world in front of me melts and fades away, I only have one thing to say. These miracles flooding me won't make it go away, because I can still hear your voice calling out my name. If you're just going to get lost and never find a place where you belong, deep in my heart I wished you'd let someone else do that. But I knew all along, pretending not to understand, we turned the other cheek. I'm sure one day we'll laugh again as the cycle then repeats. All that I can do is beg as hard as I can, but the nightmares keep on haunting me. Even though I've seen you leave 100,000 times, I can only watch you disappear. I'm just so much weaker than you ever thought I was, than you ever would have wanted to believe. So why? Tell me, tell me. For the nights I won't make it through, I spend beside you while holding on to you. Can't you see how happy I'd be? I'd smile and I'd say it was all for the